Hi, Dr. Laura Perryman here. I'm at the poster session for ARVO 2019, and you can see there's all these dry posters, all this dry research being done, and this one in particular caught my eye. This is from Dr. Rizit Dana's group from Harvard, and they really do excellent research in science. What's particularly interesting about this is I learned this morning from Dr. Niederkorn in the Proctor Award lecture that substance P is increased significantly in the context of corneal nerve severing, which happens with corneal transplantation. And with that, you get a loss of immune privilege for the cornea. Well, here's a paper talking about the effect of increased substance P limiting regulatory T cell function. Now, that's super cool because think about the dry eye patient who then has ocular surgery. There's going to be an increase in the nerve message, substance P, that's a healing response. And with that, you get a limitation of your regulatory T cell function. You get a decrease in your immunoregulatory cytokines, the good guys, TGF-beta and IL-10. TGF-beta is actually a little bit of a Jekyll and Hyde, but in this case, it's a good thing. And loss of immunoregulatory function in the context of substance P. So little bits of the story keep coming together. I think this is a call to action for continued mindful, aggressive control of ocular surface inflammation, particularly in our surgical patients, whether it's PRK, LASIK, cataract, and certainly corneal transplantation. So I'll bring you some more from this poster session. There's some really cool stuff going on here.